JJ the CPA here. What is the status of the economic impact payment, stimulus payment, CARES Act payment, all the same thing, the $1,200, $2,400 for married filing jointly, $500 per kid. So you're probably tired of hearing about the limitations, and if you make more than this or less than that, you're like, where's my money? So this is the thing to know. If you filed 18 and you haven't 19, okay, and you don't think the IRS has your banking information, okay, meaning you didn't get a direct deposit, you need to go to irs.gov and there's something that says, get my payment. Click on it, boom, log in, have a copy of your 18 tax return with you. It'll be a few questions. Go in there, update it. Don't be worrying about whether or not it says you're eligible or not. Don't freak out over that. Because right now, it seems like everybody's just getting the same message of to be determined. Okay. Now, if you filed 19, okay, and you owed, okay, but you got a refund in 18, maybe you log in. Just make sure they have it, right? Now, if you filed 19 already and you got a direct deposit, right, you should get it. I've had clients that they've gotten it, the ones that have filed for 19 already. If you've moved, get there, get my payment, okay? If you, I did a story with the San Francisco News on this, of all things, kind of cool. Little CPA here from Oklahoma talking over in Bay City area? No, Bay City, no, San Francisco, go with that. What I was talking to them about was that there's those that maybe got their tax returns done at one of the companies that they give you an advance refund, you know, an anticipation refund, either loan or they give you a debit card, you have a bank account. And so there's been a lot of scuttlebutt that money was going to them and how are you gonna get it? And the Treasury Secretary is like, whoa, 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 listen, we are the US Treasury, yo. Money's coming back to us. And Treasury Secretary is saying, hey, listen, by Thursday, okay, ba-dum, 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 by the 23rd, which means do it today. There's no reason to wait till the 23rd or the 22nd or the 21st. Just do it today, okay? Go to irs.gov, go to get my payment, log in, give them that info, boom, boom, boom. What did I say too, right? Don't get caught up on, well, it said they didn't know. Because if they say they don't know if you're eligible, it actually means you're in the hopper, okay? Because I've had a few people log in and they're like, who are you? We don't have enough information. Like, we don't know what you're talking about. And if that's the case, then guess what? You go to irs.gov and there's something called non-filers, okay? And I'll put a link in there too. But non-filers are, I make less than the dollar amounts that are listed there. I'm not required to file, not because I'm not choosing to file, but I don't make enough to file. And I'm not talking about the kid, I'm talking about you as an individual. If you're getting Social Security, the IRS already has your info. You should have already gotten your direct deposit or you'll get it coming this week. And then there's a lot of little questions about like, well, what if my spouse passed away? Or what if we had a baby that came due? Or think of all the scenarios, okay? The IRS hasn't yet provided any real guidance on that, okay? If you got to catch up and how does this work, okay? To be determined how that actually happens, right? We've gotten hints of, well, if you got too much, you might have a recapture. If you didn't get enough, maybe you get more later. That's all to be determined right now. They're just boom, 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 trying their best to get that money out. Okay? So, what are you doing today? What's she doing today? Go on irs.gov. Go to get my payment if you have any questions about it. What are you not going to be worried about when you log in? That it says, we're not sure about your eligibility. Don't worry about that. That means you're in the hopper. All right, hey, have a great day. Hopefully that money's coming if you're still waiting on it. Hopefully it's coming. It's a little overdue. Hopefully it's coming. It will. And if they don't have your deposit info, right, then they're gonna mail it to you. And then last note, if you've made payments to the IRS, don't count on the fact that they're gonna use that info to send you money, because they usually keep that in separate vaults. JJ the CPA out.